Luke Wells hit an excellent 102 not out for Sussex against Gloucestershire. Gloucestershire picked up on 332 for 7, with Klinger and Miles beginning the day by extending their 8th wicket stand to exactly 100 before Miles was bowled for 56 by a beauty from McGoffin. Klinger continued to progress from his overnight century despite losing another partner when Norwell retired hurt for 5, the Australian now combining effectively with Taylor. Klinger had reached 129 not out when the innings was over as Taylor was bowled by Wise for just 4, Gloucestershire amassing 367 runs in their first innings. The Sussex reply began well, Nash guiding the second ball of the innings through the waiting slips for 4, then clipping one to the fine leg boundary. Fellow opener Joyce got in on the act with a couple of nice shots through the leg side. Nash and Joyce continued to build as the opening partnership went past 50. Gloucestershire had a breakthrough when one from Miles kept visibly low to disturb the off stump of Joyce, who went for 25. Wells guided one to the third man fence as Sussex reached lunch on 66 for 1. The afternoon session initially saw Nash and Wells put together a stand worth 79 for the second wicket. Nash passed his 50 as Sussex continued to build a solid first innings foundation. Taylor dismissed Nash for 66 to give Gloucestershire a breakthrough, Klinger with the catch. Taylor had wickets in successive overs, Davis gone for a 6-ball duck, the bowler's namesake with the catch. Wells and Wright put on 116 for the 4th wicket, a stand that removed any outside chance of Sussex being forced to follow on, instead giving them hope of a first innings lead. Wright passed his 50, but not long afterwards went, caught by Taylor off Miles for 54. Wells continued to progress though and formed another stable alliance, this time with Wise. Wells reached his 100 with a boundary off the penultimate ball of the day, reaching 102 not out by close. Wise 38 not out from just 46 balls, the stand worth an unbroken 70. Sussex 326 for 4, still trailing by 41 runs with 6 first innings wickets remaining.